Now that PBS has announced they'll be televising the impeachment hearings, what will the drinking game rules be? Drink every time someone doesn't answer the question. This is actually a pretty good one. I like it because it helps train your brain to notice when someone is avoiding, diverting, etc. I do not recall. This reminds me of the 2016 debates where the candidates would listen to someone ask a question before they talked about whatever they want. If you still have a witch's hat laying around from Halloween, you can have a person wear it. It'll rotate around the room on time or whenever a new person is introduced during proceedings. Whenever the term witch hunt is used, you all scream burn the witch and the person in the hat takes a shot of fireball. This one is very good. You could also pass a coach-style whistle around and take a shot every time someone says whistleblower. Holy yes, this is incredible. If you don't want to die, drink every time someone admits they were wrong. But I want to drink, not sit there sober like some kind of loser. I wanted to get S, not stay sober. People will die of thirst first. When it goes to the Senate, I'm going to tape a cherry tomato to my TV and see how many times McConnell's mouth goes near it. This is the kind of ingenuity we need right now. Edit. Thanks for my first award, kind stranger. OMG, I'm doing this one. Thank you. I have found my hilarity to get through this madness. Is this some reference I don't understand? Take a shot every time you hear quid pro quo and try not to die. Jesus. I think you might be culpable for murder for that suggestion, lol. Take a shot every time someone doesn't understand what quid pro quo means. If we started now, we'd all be dead. What's a squid GoPro? Take a drink every time Russia is mentioned. Why would you want to experience Russian life? Check out the machine over here. I think it's more Ukraine this time. But with your rules, more people would survive. You have a heart of gold, my friend. Hello all you YouTube channels and clickbait news websites shamelessly stealing the responses from this and claiming them as your own. I see you. I expect to see a BuzzFeed impeachment drinking game article with at least 10 of the top 15 comments by tomorrow. Ah, the grime off the ass of the slimiest fish in all the waters. In Google Translate voice. Dear Reddit, what are your game ideas for the upcoming hearings? Copyright free cheery music starts. Take a witch's hat, you. If we turn the impeachment hearings into a drinking game, we better have a death count on the screen too, to count how many people got alcohol poisoning from playing the drinking game. Ah, the lucky ones. Costco vodka is pretty good and is $15 for a 1.5L bottle. In case you were wondering. Rule 1, drink heavily to dull the pain. Rule 2, there is no rule 2. Drink every time PBS is threatened with defunding. Nuh fam, they funded and supported by viewers like me. Thank me. So don't stop to breathe. Big Bird has entered the impeachment hearings. Rules? If there's anything we should have learned in the last few years, it's that there are no rules. Drink whenever, and then try to dodge the consequences the day after. Appropriate. A shot of peach schnapps, which is beyond gross. IMHO, every time you hear the word impeach. A shot of Jaeger every time you hear the word tremendous. You won't have to worry about alcohol poisoning. You'll puke way before that. Really? You're going to pass judgment on peach schnapps and not Jaegermeister. Orange juice and peach schnapps is my favorite. There's gonna be a lot of people needing liver transplants after this week. If only you guys had free healthcare, tears of joy. Edit. Went away a few days and his blew up. Thanks for the awards. Also, just to clear it up, I'm not Canadian, just a friendly European. Optimistic. They survive. Take a shot for Hillary's emails. Hunter Biden. If anyone says MAGA in its abbreviated or full form, do nothing Democrats. A Trump tweet containing the phrase witch hunt with at least one spelling error in the tweet. Perfect phone call. Finish your drink for Trump promoting an anti-Hillary video on Twitter. Any mention of Kofviv, a red herring involving MS-13. Any mention of Xi or Putin by a Republican. Power R starts with Ivanka promoting her brand or getting new Chinese patents. Absolutely any mention of Barron by a member of the Trump family. Trump saying the words fuck or shit on live TV. Edit. Holy wah. Thanks for the plat. Now I feel like I have to actually do this. Most of these suggestions are jokes about drinking continuously, but if you want a drinking game, that's really about the fundamental impact of the hearings. Every time a witness suddenly realizes, oh no, I shouldn't have said that. Every time a GOP questioner suddenly realizes, oh no, I shouldn't have asked that. Every time a carefully crafted narrative falls apart and the witness is redirected into explaining a contradiction between their testimony and a previous statements. B. Previous testimony. C. Written evidence. Take a shot every time one of the following is mentioned. Fake news. Witch hunt. Civil war. Take a shot every time someone makes a question irrelevant to the proceedings to try and confuse the issue. Brings up whataboutism. Dodges the question instead of answering it. Blames the other party. Blames someone else not party affiliated. Blames someone else within their party. Returns a question with an insult instead of an answer. I figure you'll be unconscious within 15 minutes to a half an hour, depending on your tolerance. One shot for every no one is above the law. Raise your drink for people citing this core American value. Two shots if a Republican says it. Finish your drink for except the president. Scroll on Twitter under the hashtag at the same time and drink every time someone mentions they would start a civil war if Trump is impeached. I'm just gonna warn my liver. I've been playing this drinking game since 2016. I'm not sure how much my liver can take. Edit jokes on me. Apparently I'm a champ. Cheers. I've never felt so seen in a comment section. When does it stop being a game and when does it start being depression? Take a shot whenever Putin is mentioned. A vodka. Obviously.